Dear smart friends, assalamu alaikum. I hope you will be enjoying your life very well. My name is Abdul Karim. I belong to Journal English Language at TLC in 8-9. As you know, we have a solo presentation today. The topic is what will happen if there is a war between two countries. I know both countries are nuclear. There will be a big disaster we cannot expect. There will also be a big human lives loss and economic crisis in the country. I often hear some people say that there should be a war. I'm sure they do not know about the consequences of it. If they know, they must study about the story of Hiroshima and Nagasaki in Japan. Then their mind will automatically change for it. In my point of view, there shouldn't be a war. Issues should be discussed and issues should be solved through dialogues. War is not the solution to any kind of issue, because both countries should show their patience and save the region by peace talks and solve their issue for good. I am very much thankful for you because you were listening to me very attentively. That's all from my side.